Strong War started in 1754 and ended in 1763. So if I were in it, I wouldn't be alive to tell you. Now I will tell you about this very important war that summons up to the Revolutionary War. The French and Indian War was 7 years long and started when the British and the French both wanted all of North America. So it started the big 7 years long war between 1754 and 1763. The British and the 13 colonies teamed up and worked together. The Indians and the French worked together. The British had George Washington on their side. The French and Indian War soon led up to the Revolution, which happened because after the French and Indian War, it cost them so much money that they started taxing the colonists with tons of money. The Revolutionary War is one of the most important wars in American history because without it, we would still be a free colony. We wouldn't be America. We kept getting taxed like hunters. Loyalists are people who support the British. Patriots are people who fight for their country against the Americans. I am a patriot. Because I believe the taxing was very unfair and we didn't have representation. Thank you for watching my night.